There they go. From between rivals, Anime put on the early lead. Now Bellarue drives up along the inside. Right there is Zita Marie. Far outside, Richards Command and Anima. Five across the track as they go to the clubhouse turn. It is now Anima with a short lead. Pressing on the outside in between rivals is Anima. Then on the outside is Richards Command. Into the turn they go, and Anami leads it now by a nose. Right there on the outside is Anima. Opening quarter, 22-1. And as they head down the backstretch from the outside, Anima leads it by a head. Anami second by a length and a half. Richards Command in third. Bellarue's got a good spot at the rail in fourth, but will need a way through. Zita Marie, the trailer. Half up in 45-3. Quarter mile from home, and it is now with the lead. Anima challenging on the outside is Richards Command. Now Bellarue shakes loose and is driving up on the outside. 2.5 lengths back is Anami and the trailer, Zita Marie. Eighth of a mile from home on the outside. Bellarue pops ahead in front. Richards Command is game on the inside. Deep stretch now. Richards Command on the inside. Bellarue on the outside. They hit the wire. They are right together. Very close. It'll be Anima third, Zita Marie, and Anami.